to look at other options, programs that cost less and take less time, but can still help someone improve their circumstances.
To Justin Robinson, that's the sound of opportunity.
I like working with my hands, and you make a lot of money welding.
He started out at a four-year university studying art education, but later decided it made more sense financially to attend a trade school.
In close to a year, I could pay it off pretty fast and easy.
Columbia Area Career Center administrators say many of their students, like Robinson, either don't want to or cannot afford to pay tuition at a four-year college.
I think we're the wave of the future. I think it's very attractive. It's a quick turnaround, and I think that's the advantage to our programs. You can go to school for a semester and get a job in phlebotomy.
It attracts students like Kim Hutchison. She's studying nursing to provide a better life for her son.
When I had him, I mean, I knew that, you know, it was time, you know, to do something, you know, serious to create stability for the both of us.
After 1 year in the classroom and a program cost of about $11,000, she'll graduate as a licensed practical nurse, a career that, according to the U.S. Bureau of Labor and Statistics, had a median salary of about $41,000 in 2012, a salary that will go a long way in helping Hutchison support her son and help her continue her education in hopes of becoming a registered nurse.
It's really, really increased my confidence. As far as jobs and stuff go, I'm pretty confident in finding a job. I've already been offered a couple of positions while I did clinicals in school.
Other programs at the Career Center include surgical tech, which costs a little less than $11,000 and has a projected annual income of about $42,000. The phlebotomy program only costs about $1,000 and has a projected income of almost $30,000 a year. The HVAC program costs $1,650. That profession's median income is more than $40,000 a year. Because of grant money, the center offers a maintenance program at no cost, and the median salary is about $35,000 a year. As for Robinson and his welding, the projected median salary is about $36,000, but if he's willing to travel to places like Alaska, he could make a lot more.
Welders can start at $85,000, but not in mid-Missouri.
An outlook he's happy about at a price he's willing to pay.
Other adult education programs include medical coding, culinary, and real estate. Online at KOMU.com, we have a list of several programs offered by the Columbia Area Career Center, how much they cost, and how